2 weeks ago, the Temecula Valley Educators Association members voted on a tentative agreement, and they voted it down by a vote of 64% to 36%. Based on that result and the fact it was a supermajority that voted no, our organizing team developed a plan. Tonight's activity is part of that plan to try to create awareness in the community that our members are just very highly dissatisfied with the offer. And we want to make sure that the board and the district know how concerned we are. We have petitioned the district. We have spoken with the district. The district has agreed to a negotiating session next week. We're very pleased with that. On Thursday, June 12th, hopefully that negotiating session will be fruitful. But that is the next step on the calendar. You know, we've got graduation activities and promotion activities occurring at the schools over the next couple days. You know, the proof will be in the pudding next Thursday that are they willing to move off their perception of what where teachers are at and what is realistically available to teachers for their hard work. We have not had an increase in salary or benefits over the last 7-8 years. And now that millions of dollars are coming in to the district, our people, as you can see, feel very strongly about this.
Well, I'm here because I started as a classified employee in San Diego Unified, and I drove from San Diego to be here with my fellow classified employees and teachers to support what they're doing. What we're asking the school board to do is to acknowledge classified employees, to acknowledge the work that we do here in the school district and how important it is for students' success, for their education. We're asking for respect. That's what we give our students, that's what we give our schools, and that's what we give our communities. So we're demanding and we're asking for that respect that they deserve and that they're entitled to. This is not just classified employees. We have teachers, we have community members, we have people that are here to tell them loud and clear, we deserve respect, we deserve a fair contract. I believe in it. I know how important teachers and classified employees are for every single school district. They're the reason why students succeed, and their students are our future.